I'm going to play one more piece for you, and this is by myself. This is called Summation Piece Number Two, and my idea for this was, like almost everybody who's ever been born, I've been pretty inspired by the Beethoven piano sonatas. It's just such an incredible legacy, not only musically and pianistically, but also it is this incredible musical biography of this man, because by the time you get to the end, he's in this completely new world from where he began, and he's writing an homage to Haydn. So I thought that was a really cool idea, and I wanted to write several pieces over the course of my life that would be some sort of perhaps far less interesting biography. But I didn't want to write a sonata, because for me, that form would just be not quite right. So I was calling them summation pieces, and so far I've written two, so I've got a long ways to go. I need to go out and have interesting things happen to me so that I can write more pieces. So anyway, I'm going to play Summation Piece Number Two, and it's in three movements, although I never wrote down the first or the second movements. And when I was first kind of studying the program for this concert a couple months ago, I realized that I don't want to remember the first movement. It's completely gone. And I used to always improvise it, but even that's gone. I can't remember anything I used to do. So we're just going to have a moment of silence in the place of the first movement today, and then we'll go into the second movement, and it'll be quite nice. Trust me, it works really well, actually. And then, maybe better than what I used to do. And then the third movement actually has a title. I called it Return of the Son of Key Signature. Kind of a joke. If you ever were a fan of old comic books, they were always bringing somebody back and then his son back and this and that. But when I was a composition student, you were not allowed to use a key signature because that meant you were writing tonal music, which was too simple, and there's no sense in you being in university. Get out of here, stop wasting my time. That was kind of the general consensus. And so this was the first piece I ever wrote where I said, no, this is going to be an E-flat. It's very clear, and there's a key signature. So I jokingly called it that, and I'm standing by it, even though key signatures are now back in vogue. Anyway, that's far more than you need to know about that. Here is Summation Piece Number Two. Thank you.